Guardian, you've got a tough road ahead, so I'm sending in Holiday with something special.
Whoa. How special are we talking here?
Just keep moving. Storm the facility and board that Cabal carrier. No matter the cost, we must get to the Almighty.
So, Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our Guardian friend here, and I quote, I need Cade, did you, by any chance, happen to maybe cry?
Holiday, what's your status?
Let the record show. No denial.
Still a couple clicks out, Commander. This girl's heavy. Say hello to the Drake.
You got us a tank?
You got them a tank? How come I never got a tank?
You know you just break it. Another one of these armored beauties. Plenty more where that came from.
Oh, so I get nothing. And they get as many as they want. I see how it is.
The override should be nearby.
That carrier's spinning up its engines. You might want to pick up the pace.
Thumos is on that carrier. He has what you need to infiltrate the Almighty. Move!
Of course the Red Legion have tanks too. They've retracted the bridge. We're not going to be able to cross that gap.
Oh, your super tank can't fly? Oh.
Give us a way across.
So, if it wasn't to give me a tank, why did you send our favorite guardian to find me?
Your high-risk, high-reward combat maneuvers can be effective and inspirational.
Well, yeah, but with a tank, they could be like a million times more inspirational.
tunnels and coming up on the carrier.
Good. The only thing standing between you and the Almighty is Thumos the Unbroken. He's a blood god, one of Gaul's chosen. The Red Legion won't die for him. Why don't you help them with that?
Shielding the carrier. Wait, see those generators? We need to take them out if we're going to board that carrier. One generator down. But the ship's about to launch without us.
Keep that carrier on the ground. A couple missiles up a tailpipe ought to do the job.
Thumos.
Good work, guys. And Cade, after this is over, I'll talk to Holiday about your tank.
Oh, I missed you too, bud.